You know, this winter has been a mix of snow, freezing rain, and brutal winds. And right now, many of us are ready to trade in our winter boots for some flip-flops.
Wouldn't that be nice, huh? 7 Action News reporter Amiri David found 7 warm weather getaways, in fact, that will help you thaw out, take you to the beach, and all on a budget.
It was a bitter cold February. We are all looking for a cure to cabin fever at this point. So we set out to find the best tropical trips where you can relax, thaw out, and get your toes in the sand.
-8, well below zero.
We are going to be under a winter storm watch a little bit later tonight.
It's so cold, my fingers are freezing.
Got up this morning, it was like 6 degrees. I'm like, man, I'm not dealing with this.
After the temperature hit 6 degrees last week, Jeremy Powers booked a flight to Tampa.
So I'm gonna enjoy some drinks on the beach.
If you're ready for a trip like Jeremy is, but you aren't sure where to go, we may have the answers. We went to the travel experts to see what deals are out there.
People are tired of the cold weather.
David Fishman is the president of Cadillac Travel in Southfield. He says if you wanna get out of the cold soon, it's not too late to plan a trip.
People wanna get away. And there's still some great last minute deals out there.
Ready to sit on the beach and drink a pina colada? A trip to Jamaica may be just what you need. Fishman found 3, 4, and 7 night packages at Royalton Blue Waters Resort starting at $879 with direct flights included.
That is so cheap. That's crazy.
If you like to see more than one place, then a cruise is the way to go. Norwegian Cruise Lines is offering an incredible 5-day Caribbean cruise for two, leaving from New Orleans for a total of $1,100.
Unlimited open bar, specialty dining, free shore excursions, if you have a third or fourth, free guests in your room, and reduced airfare.
How about an all-inclusive 5-star resort in Punta Cana for 7 nights for about $1,200 per person? And if you're feeling lucky, senior editor Gabe Saglia at Travelzoo says Vegas is their #1 searched domestic destination, and it's featuring a great deal at the M Resort Spa and Casino.
Rates there during the midweek, $89 a night, some Friday, Saturday nights, $99 a night, and you get a daily $25 resort credit with that as well.
The Royal Palms South Beach Resort in Miami is in the middle of the action, and it includes a lot of extras.
There's a lot of aqua sports on site, but the beach is right across the street.
Travelzoo says Cancun is a hot spot for deals because tourism is down in Mexico, and there's a lot of competition fighting for your dollar. And finally, Punta Mita, where the rich and famous like Gwyneth Paltrow, billionaire Bill Gates, and the Kardashians head to relax. And they're offering $799 for a 3-night stay for two with some great spa deals. Fishman says if you're not particular and your goal is just to hit a beach and pay a reasonable price, remember.
Flexibility, flexibility, flexibility.
Bottom line, do your research. There are great deals out there, and we're going to post links for the ones we mentioned on our website, WXYZ.com. I'm Amira David, 7 Action News.
Amira, they all sound pretty good to us right about now, right? Thank you for the information.